Hey there. Hi there. How you doing there? It's Kimmy K ASMR. Thanks for joining me for another video. Today I have my friend Kitty Arca ASMR. I'm gonna put her channel link down below, and she is going to be doing makeup on Dr. Ting Lee today. So we'll see if Dr. Ting Lee approves. And what is it? Like this video, you support us, and Dr. Ting Lee is gonna do her makeup, and that's gonna be on her channel. So go and watch that and see how Dr. Ting Lee roasts her. And don't forget to subscribe and Dr. Ting Lee classes. Okay, thank you. We'll put them on first then. Hello, everybody. I don't have any makeup right now, but I'm still beautiful, I know. Surprise, right? Okay. I put my hair up. I have my hair so long. 1 second. Okay. You have to do my makeup good, okay? Or I kill you.
Trust me, you're fine. I've got you taken care of, are you in?
What the heck? I don't know you speak like that, man. What the hell?
It's my roots.
Okay, I'm ready. You go ahead.
Alright, let's do this anyway. And I'm going to do my everyday look. Sounds good.
Okay, your everyday, okay? Every day you wear a lot of makeup, man. Wow. Expensive, okay? Save the money. Don't buy too much makeup, okay?
I'm going to grab all that my Morphe palette.
Okay. Make my eye beautiful, okay?
Okay. Easy. Because you're naturally beautiful.
Oh, thank you very much, honey. And now you tell the truth, okay? I'm beautiful always. I eat the rice, I look beautiful. I go to the bathroom, I look beautiful. You know, whatever.
She drink the water, she looks beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I did primer on you, so I'm gonna go ahead and have you remove your glasses for me.
Oh my god.
Go ahead and look at me.
Not the same, man. I like my glasses.
You can have them back here in a little bit.
It's the final touch for my makeup in the end.
Yes.
Then I look more beautiful, smart, and sassy.
All day, every day.
Oh my god, you poked my eye out.
I'm sorry.
Why you try to kill me, huh? What'd I do to you?
You brought me on here.
You want to be on here with me, okay? Everybody love me. Everybody love Dr. Ting Lee.
You would be very much correct.
What do you do? I don't see anything.
I put on primer.
Okay.
Probably makes it stick.
Extra step you don't need. I don't do it. Too much fancy.
Opinions.
My opinion always correct. The fact. Well, I feel nicer. That feels soft.
It's very soft.
Like, you poof me with the bunny tail. Fancy, expensive makeup.
So this is what I'm gonna start with.
Purple, okay. Make me feel relaxed.
Good, I hope so.
Like the asthma video, make me feel relaxed. Remember, I not pay you anything, okay? I never pay. Everybody pay me only.
Okay.
Because later I do your makeup too.
Okay. That's perfectly fine with me. You don't have to worry about that. I feel honored to have the Dr. Ting Lee doing my makeup.
Yes, I know. I go to makeup school. I do the best. I have a degree in makeup.
Oh, when did that happen?
Maybe a couple years ago, 5 years ago, I do all the degree.
Oh, so you're like Barbie?
No, I'm better. Barbie, I'm better than Barbie. Barbie too. Barbie need a man, I don't need a man.
No, you don't.
Yeah, the man need me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, what the hell? Wow.
Shit,
I look surprised.
I'm not playing.
body so beautiful that when I walk in the room, the men, they turn around looking at almost break their neck.
Oh, so you wouldn't be a neck breaker, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We can do that. Did you almost bite me?
No.
Don't you bite me.
No, you don't have proof. I'm hungry. Last time I ate rice, I think more than 1 hour ago. I'm hungry. Eat rice every day, save the money.
Not for me.
Oh my god. So scary. Oh. Oh. I am dying. Oh my god. I'm already blind. I have the glasses. Don't make me more blind.
You're fine. I got you.
Oh no.
I need to tell you, you got multiple layers on this part.
Oh my god, why so much?
Because I'm extra, that's why.
Yes, you are.
But it's worth it. Because you're worth it.
Yes, damn right.
Everyone's worth it. Pampering. One more time. Last part.
You do this every day?
Almost.
Oh my god.
There are days where I'm just like,
how long it take?
20 minutes.
Too long. I take 10 minutes, I'm done.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put concealer on your eyes. The eyeshadow stick.
Oh,
right there.
I use under my eye conceal the no sleep. I work so much no sleep. Me so much, they want me to take their money. Yes, when I do the makeup and I do the eyebrow and mascara and everything, the nail, they always want me to take their money. It's okay because the sugar mama give you money back.
I mean, my sugar mama, Dr. Daly.
You have to prove it. I have application you want to fill out.
Yes.
Okay, I give you after. Fill out, you have to prove it, what you do, what you can do for me in the relationship. You cook, you clean, you cook me rice. You know?
I have a culinary degree for a reason.
Oh, that's good. You know, with me food?
Yep. Okay. I make the best pho. I learned from Vietnamese grandma.
Good.
And she taught me how to use chopsticks.
Good, you made a good point already.
She liked to hit me if I did it wrong.
You have to know how to do the Asian squat too.
That's easy. I learned from you.
Ah,
I learned how to squat from you.
I think you put the makeup in my eyeball.
Fine.
Come on, man, be serious, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
You put on my eyebrow, man. I feel like you put on my eyebrow, man.
Underneath.
Oh my god, underneath? You don't need makeup underneath the eyebrow too? What the hell?
Yes. Gotta cover everything.
So much.
This?
I want to look at my cell.
You can look at him and open your cell.
I'm beautiful. I want to look at my cell.
You are beautiful. Absolutely stunning.
God, I have to blink my eye.
Better.
In the beginning I said, oh my god, I look like the clown. Now it's better. Because I just have the one circle around my eye. It looks crazy.
Wait, you ain't done yet. Chill.
Scared.
Don't be scared. I got you.
Don't poke me in the eye, okay?
I got you, Dr. Tingley.
And I have to do my own eye surgery.
Don't be lazy at it, by the way. What's your thing so far?
You have to make sure even, okay? Both sides. Cheap but good. Yes, beat my face. So gentle.
Yeah, you gotta be with the beauties. With the beauty face. Go ahead and pull your lips up. Thank you. And have you look up to the sky for me?
You forgot my nun.
No, I'm not done.
Oh my god. You have to go.
Okay, look up to the sky for me.
Beautiful final look. What do you think?
Not yet. Alright, can I have you look up to the sky for me? Go back with this. Mm-hmm.
look I have like a white mustache?
It'll go away in a minute.
Beautiful mustache.
It's the best way to intimidate a man is when you have a better mustache.
I'm kidding, I'm about to put my foot down. I'll kick you in the ass, man. Don't try me, okay?
Your lip with a lip pencil just because it helps it stay longer. And I'm going in with my favorite red, which is from Beauty Bakery. It stays forever. Got it open for me? Yeah, I'll steal your money, okay? Everything done?
I think so.
Look at this beauty. I'm here to steal your man, all your money.
Look. I think Dr. Tingley looks amazing in purple. But that's just my opinion.
I think I give it 7 out of 10. Not bad, okay, because wow, this takes so long, I don't have the time to do every day. But maybe special, you know, like we want to go out of town, get all the money, we can do it.
I agree.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for you watch the video, okay? Don't forget subscribe, okay? Because I tell you to kick your ass, okay? Give thumb up, okay? Thank you. And go on our channel, I do her makeup better, okay?